Okay, so I found a song called Fireflies. And it's pretty. Just trying to start a conversation.
Isn't it hard to say the name Prob Chop?
No, it's not. Okay.
Prob Chop.
I thought you said pork chop.
Don't!
Is that the shot?
Yeah.
I don't want to know. Like the button, piggy. Anyway. I remember when, like, my instructions for my braces said nothing sticky.
Yeah.
Like, oh, man! It's kind of boring. What should we talk about?
Prob Chop's name.
Okay.
Oh, I actually said it.
Yeah, you did.
This penis.
I think Kostya is an interesting name. I can see what we're reading.
Kostya.
Kostya.
It's gonna Kostya.
It's gonna Kostya.
You already did, what are so. How much was it? You already did.
You gave it to me free. Because I'm his sister.
Oh, that's gross.
Not my blood. Or my marriage. My pants are like falling.
Oh no!
Oh! Jesus, oh. You just pushed back the chair. Oh my god. We got something.
New mail. Sniffle doodle inker schmied Herman Danga Schleet.
Can't find O. That's okay. Found it.
We're gonna.
Can you just write about anus?
It's inappropriate.
Ew.
So is the word anus.
No, it isn't.
Ew.
It's part of your body.
Your penis.
No, your anus.
Let me see your tooth.
Which one?
Did you bring your mechanical one?
Uh-uh.
Why do you keep toothbrushes?
Because they made me take it. Okay, so.
Show them to the camera.
I like this one, it's pretty cool.
Okay, so,
wait, you can just like hold this.
Sure.
Okay, so first off, we have this brush. And, so it has this, it goes like this. And then it's just this for my normal teeth. And we have this. It's like tiny. You like this. It's kind of gross. Then, ooh, like gum massager. It's like this little thing. And then you go like this. Keeps the swelling down. And then here's another little picky thing. And then here's my little portable thing. It's in my pocket. This is my travel toothbrush. And they like had to like show me how to use this, even though I told them I knew how. There's a hole in it.
Mine.
I wonder. Oh my gosh, that would have fit. You know that picture? It would have fit. Okay, but like they insisted on showing me how to use it. It was really weird. In here, I have my wax.
I like
this is my wax.
Let's see.
I already used some.
It's so awesome.
I know, it's like squishy. And then here's my floss needles. Gotta be careful with these. I have to put this in my mouth.
Let me see one. No.
Just look at it. Just look at it. This is not looking ew. I have to go like this.
New mail. Or something.
Like this. Like that.
Dude, Haller Winkle? Winker?
I don't know. My wax is for that.
Sorry.
Okay, and so that's that. And then here's actual floss. And like I hate the color purple.
I love it.
Well, I like this purple. I don't like this one. It's like
this
too
dark purple.
It's like gross. That's the color of my old room.
I like this purple. I like the purple of my blanket.
Ugh. Okay. And then what else?
Really, there's my blanket.
What?
I said, look, there's my blanket.
So yeah, that's what you have to look forward to if you're getting braces.
Learn how to use the floss stutters.
What?
Learn how to use the floss stutters.
I know how.
No, I'm telling
you. Oh. And, I don't think I have anything else for my braces.
Okay, this in.
But, oh yeah, and then the toothpaste. There's this weird toothpaste that you're only allowed to, like, use
for braces
every night.
Really?
And, like, not in the morning, though. And it's, like, really watery, and I haven't used it yet.
Let me see.
Ew. It's really watery, and you're not supposed to rinse after. You're not supposed to, like, spit or, like, anything. You're just supposed to, like, let it sit on your teeth.
Yeah, that's gross.
I know.
But it's gonna make you want to puke.
It doesn't foam.
That's weird.
It's just like watery.
That's weird.
I see what it's like. You're like ripping off a kid.
It's like really, ew, it is watery.
Is it really watery? It's like minty. What if you don't like mint? I think that's about it. I don't know.
They could be cinnamon.
I don't know if they would. I have to try it. I have to use that tonight.
No, I shouldn't lick it.
Whenever I go to bed. Whenever we go to bed. I don't know when that'll be.
Microphone already.
Oh. Ow, did you hear that? That was in my back. I have a muffin top. I think people that have muffin tops should get a tattoo of muffin on their muffin top. Personally. But yeah, I'm gonna watch this and then we'll probably post it online.